heart beats to seize them. And what's running through my veins makes me just the same as everybody. I might be saying this in vain, but I'm looking for my anybody.
This is my first hole of the day,
my friends.
I got some bad news, my friends. Squirrely had two puppies, but they were both deformed. And so one of them died like 2 weeks ago inside of her stomach. And the other one was, I think its brain was bigger than its head or something like that. I don't know, they were malformed. She couldn't give birth to the puppies, so I took her in to get a C-section, like at 6 o'clock in the morning. So she had a C-section, and I'm just waiting to hear back from the nurse. 92 to the pin. I've been struggling for quite some time, my friends, and I'll admit that it's really tough to record. I mean, you really gotta have some balls to record while you're struggling, because the struggles are so uncomfortable. You know, I there's a lot of holes that I'll play. I won't even finish out because I'm playing so bad. And you could say that's not a good habit to develop, and I agree. But there's one thing that has to be taken into consideration. Some holes are played so bad. I'm talking about, you know, putting it in the water 30 yards ahead of you. Like stuff that clearly shouldn't be happening. Clearly. Not bad. That was really... Now, my stroke is no bueno, but this putter finally is the right putter for me. And I know this because I could bop it softly and it just jumps off the face, which means that I have to work on my rhythm. With the other putters, I always felt like I had to. The reason why I was always so jabby is because I left the ball short. So I was trying to power them. And with this one, I don't feel like I have to power it. All I have to do is just tap it and it jumps. It's okay. This is a par 5 and the next one's a par 5. We're gonna take advantage. See, that's what I'm talking about. I mean, that was a straight shank to the right. I missed my target by 70 yards. That's not normal, dude. That's the battle that has to be won. I almost gave up on that. I just thought, it doesn't matter, I'm not playing for anything. But I am playing for something. Because if you keep developing that habit of giving up on holes, then that's exactly the habit you're gonna take into rounds. you're gonna give up on holes. And I've done it so much that I go into tournaments and I struggle and boom, I'll just give up mentally. Even though I'm still playing well or striking the ball well, I'll just give up because that's the habit that I've developed during practice rounds. Not in my life. Don't think for a second that that would ever happen in my life, because that's not the way it is. But the way I think of it out here when I'm playing these practice rounds is time is valuable. It's too valuable to be dicking around going and looking for balls in the woods all the time, because that's the way I've been playing so much lately. So do I want to spend 5 minutes looking for a ball, or do I just want to keep hustling and slapping the ball around trying to get better, you know? I prefer to save time than look for a stupid ball.
That's ugly, guys.
Go for it if you guys want to shoot.
Very, very ugly putt right there. Really ugly.
Everybody's waiting for their one and only, and now and always. And everybody's waiting for their feet to lead them, heartbeats to seize them. And what's running through my veins makes me just the same as everybody. I might be saying this in vain, but I'm looking.
pick up Squirrely right now. I'm gonna go pick up Squirrely right now. Oh yeah.
Okay.
You don't want
to,
you know.
Is she sedated?
No, just ready to go.
Yeah.